More on her, moving in. All set now for the Oceanside Stakes. And away they go. Another good beginning. They all appear to come out smoothly. Shane Zane sprints away to the early lead. Calyx Man joins on the outside. A Fleet Ascent in the red is right there. Restrained Vengeance settles fourth. Texas Wedge at the rail in the white cap on the outside. Respect the Hustle. They've been followed by Move Over and Heart Full of Stars. Behind that comes More Honor in the red colors. A good 10 off them. They're going a fast pace up front. Then back to RDB Good in the green colors. Desert Stone races towards the rear. In behind that comes Faversham in the gold colors. And Pepe Tono is at the back. Down the back stretch they go, and Calyx Man has opened up to lead by three lengths. Shane Zane tracks from second, and Texas Wedge right there at the rail. On the far side, a Fleet Ascent in the red colors getting a little closer now. Then comes Restrained Vengeance. Behind that is Move Over, being followed then by Arawak, Desert Stone on the far side. In behind Desert Stone, we have RDB Good. Got to be a good 13 off these leaders. And then comes Faversham and Pepe Tono. Coming to the top of the lane now, and Calyx Man, just the leader, taken on by Shane Zane on the far side. A Fleet Ascent in the red colors right there. Texas Wedge needs somewhere to go. Texas Wedge now going to find a split between runners. Then comes Restrained Vengeance and Respect the Hustle. Coming for home, it's a whole different picture now. A Fleet Ascent in the red colors. On the inside, Calyx Man down the center. Here comes Restrained Vengeance with a big run. It's a Fleet Ascent. Restrained Vengeance on the outside. Restrained Vengeance. Vengeance to get up. Restrained Vengeance won it to a Fleet Ascent. Calyx Man was right there in third. The unofficial result, winner number 7, Restrained Vengeance. Second number 13, A Fleet Ascent. Third number 10, Calyx Man. And fourth number 5, Desert Stone. Result is official. In the ninth race today, there are no changes. Now entering the Compass Winner's Circle is the official winner of the Oceanside Stakes, number 7, Restrained Vengeance. He's a 3-year-old brown gelding by Hold Me Back out of Cupid's Revenge. He's owned by Brinkerhoff and Grayson Jr. The winning trainer is Val Brinkerhoff. The winning rider, Evan Roman. The winner was bred in Kentucky by West Wind Farms.